Mainers have a lot of pride in local stories. When you go to Bucksport and you bring up Jonathan Buck, the first thing that they'll tell you is about the witch's curse, that he burned a witch at the stake, and that's why there is a mark still on his memorial site. And even though that's not true, if I told you that story, you're not gonna forget it. What other town in Maine can say that they have a monument to their founder that has been cursed by a witch?